You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals negative 7 over 4. Let's solve it step by step. Group all g terms on the left side of the equation. Add 3x to both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 7 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the g. Divide both sides by 4. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is x equals negative 7 over 4.